Greetings folks, welcome back to my channel. So right now I'm right outside my office, and that's the truck over there. You can see it. We are just heading towards it, and today we are going to buy our second scooter. More on that will be coming later. Let's take out this cover first. Okay, so we have come over here. The scooter is right over there. I guess you can't see it from here. Okay, anyway, I'll be boarding it on the tempo, and we'll be obviously discussing a thing or two with the owner. Okay, so finally we have got it moving. The thing is, the beautiful thing about it is, despite having been lost over here for say approximately a year or so, the kick has not jammed. So that's a good sign. At least I guess we can crank up the engine and then we can see if we can start it or not. The other things, as you can see, this has completely rotten, so the frame is completely useless. Thankfully laden. Now the time to do the paperwork and other things. That's it, it's laden and completely secured. Anyway, we'll be just letting the scooter down and then we'll be continuing the washing procedure. Let's see how much time it takes. Dekho, 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 piche, piche, piche bike hai. Overall, scooter is pretty much rotten. You can see some sort of nest over there. Let's hope for the best. For the safety of my own camera, or for that matter the phone that I have as of now. Inne to koi dikkat nahi hai. आने दो अभी। बंद कर दो गाड़ी। Finally we are here. So guys, that's it. This bike is, or for that matter the scooter is, as conventionally you people call it, is going to be a template also for scavenging parts from this scooter for my beloved, as well as it will also be serving as a reference as how actually the scooter came out from the factory, because it is pretty unmolested. However, it is not really been properly cared off, as it was left outside in rain, and that's why you have seen that, you know, nasty rust and the between of that neck portion. There are a few problems which are, you know, pretty sickening as of now. The rear wheel is not really moving, it's properly jammed, so we'll have to work out our ways around that. The other things are pretty much okay. So it will be a good, you know, idea to scavenge and repair most of the things and then store them accordingly. Yeah, 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 perak do. Diwal mein sata kya perak do? So be it, folks, that would be all. I guess that's a tiny intro for what I have acquired. Most of the bearings are working, so I'm really happy. This thing I can obviously, you know, scavenge from this scooter, as that's not really working on my scooter. I'll be dismantling this entire scooter. I have already called a mechanic. He will be coming over at this place itself and we'll be dismantling the entire scooter, and then we'll be seeing what to do with what part we have at our disposal. That would be all for the day. I'm really excited. I don't really have, you know, too many words to explain my excitement. Even this is working, so that's a happy thing. I don't really have that. So that would be all, folks. Till the next time, stay tuned, build it, ride it.